This is a 10-foot Goture surf fishing pole. Got one section there, and another section there, two sections there. It was sent to me by Goture to try out. It's a 10-foot, four-piece, 12 to 25-pound line. It weighs 11.47 ounces. It's got six guides plus the rod tip. Now on it, I have a Daiwa BG Saltwater spinning reel, 4500 series. And on that, I have the Goture braided fishing line, 25-pound braided fishing line. I have a 15-pound leader monofilament. The only lures I have with me right now,
what?
I have these gulps, and I have a 1 ounce weight on, and I have some crocodiles if these don't work. Okay, I'm switching to a crocodile. You got these grips here. Pretty cool. Catalina out there. The highest peak is Silver Peak, I believe. If not, I'll be going across the screen. You can land at Two Harbors and take a short trail up to there, a few miles. It's strenuous. You can get to the top and you can walk, continue all the way down to the west side of the island and drop down to Parsons Landing. Wow, and I still have tons of line. Look at that. That's what's cool about the braid. The diameter's a lot smaller. The eyes on this rod are stainless steel with ceramic centers to handle the braid. A lot smoother casting. Something, oh, it's a bird.
those guys.
Yeah, it packs down pretty small. Well, I'm headed home, but I'm gonna come back with some new lures, maybe some, I didn't find any sand crabs. That's what I wanted to try for bait, but I didn't find any. So I'm going to go a couple beaches down south up here. And later on in a few days, get some sand crabs. I'll be using sand crabs as bait and some other lures. So I'll be getting in the mail here pretty quick. And try it again. But overall, it's a great rod. I mean, I'm casting distances from here to, I mean, kind of can't see it, but that palm tree. Let me see this way. I'm casting easily to that. To that flag back there, easily. And that's with 1 ounce weight and a crocodile, or just a crocodile. And the rod feels great. That reel's a little heavy, but on all the reviews, I did see it's a little heavy. But overall, it's a great rod, great reel, really smooth, Daiwa, trusted brand. Really can't go wrong with it. Back down to the beach. This time, midday, the same BG 4500 Daiwa and the Goture 10 foot surf rod. This time I'm starting off with a suggested bait by Kevin of the East Fork. He surf fishes also. This is a Strike King swivel. I have about a 3.5-4 foot leader, 15 pound, and then I have braided, 25 pound braid. And down here, I'm not sure what street I'm on. Got lucky, got a spot. Not much room, but I got in here.
Yes.
Usually Corbina in this area. Dolphin out there. There they are. Oh no, sea lions. Or seals. A few casts and I'm out of here. Breaks down into four pieces. You don't have to put it all the way through there, open the back window or put it in the back. It all fits one piece. You even have a case for it. It comes with a case. I rinsed it off at the showers with fresh water, but I'm gonna take it home and clean it again. The Goture surf fishing rod. 10-foot model. Medium.
and it pairs up real nice with this Daiwa BG4500. It would even work with a 4000, but they were out of the 4000, so I went with the 4500. Besides that, it holds a lot more braid. I got almost 550, I think it's 500 or 550 yards of braid on this. And a 4-foot leader.